described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents Standard Deviants, Pre-Algebra, Program 4.
Hi, I'm Tessa Monroe, and welcome to the pumped-up world of Pre-Algebra.
When you see the less than sign with a line under it, it means less than or equal to. If you see the greater than sign with a line under it, it means greater than or equal to.
So when we see something like this, which means 3 is less than or equal to x, or this, 9 is greater than or equal to x, you might be noticing that we really haven't dealt with the x's before. But at this point, just know that these x's here are like the other letters we've seen. They're kind of like stand-ins. They simply represent some number, or numbers, that would fit correctly into our mathematical statement. So in our first inequality, x could have any value higher than 3, or x could equal 3 itself. In our second inequality, x could equal 9 or anything less than 9.
Alrighty then, with that knowledge under our belts, let's talk about intervals. Interval is a word we use when we want to talk about all of the numbers between two other numbers, or greater than one number and less than the other. So, if you see this notation, parentheses 4, comma 8, parentheses, this represents all numbers between 4 and 8.
When dealing with intervals, we come across two different ways they're written.
She takes a few steps forward.
There are parentheses like these, and brackets like these.
Square.
Each has its own meaning.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.